You little bitch. Oh, she played Harpy's hunting around. Let me trigger my trap call, bitch. You little cunt motherfucker ass eats dick motherfucker. I just, ow! This bitch eats steroids. Get happy.
Hey Carlos, did you just get a message from Gamer Tag Team? No, I set my phone to alert me every time I upload a video.
Duck hole, motherfucker.
I do. That's how I keep tabs on the YouTube page. Well, I would have to get on my computer. I'm not gonna bother right now. Okay. I can do it all from my phone, then give me a second. Hey, I'm on the Twitch app right now. Oh. Well, then I'll wait to do that. What? I see what you're saying, Tony. I can see your face.
Yep.
You put yourself out there, bro.
You jealous because you ain't us, Carlos.
You are jealous. You're very jelly.
Fuck!
Dude, our YouTube channel is actually growing.
Yeah,
not with subscribers, but with videos.
Every day, me and Carlos do this shit every day. Yeah. I think I'm doing it right now. Could be on YouTube. Graveyard mine. Can I go over there? Where's that? I can't. You're a graveyard, little bitch. You have nothing useful, mine. I don't need a graveyard with you. Die, Harpy lady. Die. You won't like it. Bitch. Chainsaw, check YouTube too, because you'll see my face on there too.
I know, I noticed.
There we go. Got this in the bag now. The combat is real, bitch. You tell him, I Carly. Oh, Graveyard, I want to use you right now. Stop. I said, no, no, no. You know what, Graveyard? Just because you can keep bugging me, I'll use it. Fuck you. Grab that shit. I ain't gonna use it though. Stop asking me on him, Grave Robber. Pissing me off. Fucking Grave Robber. Damn. Fucker. Motherfucker. Yeah. Someone stopped watching. Interesting. Okay. Bye, viewer. Here. Hey, what's up, dude? How you doing? Bye, Bill. Fair enough, I can't see it, but fair enough, man. Do you? Motherfucker! You little
motherfucker! You little bitch!
Why I oughta?
Thank you.
I must know this. Why did he cuss at me? He's mean. He's a meanie face. Schmitty don't want to talk to me right now, man. This motherfucker. Yo, Soul Serve, you should add your audio in here. Man, you're missing out to the people I'm talking to right now, man.
Give me a weapon.
Dying, Joey. You gonna like it.
I ain't gonna die. You ain't gonna like it. Because I ain't gonna die.
You just did, motherfucker.
I didn't die, actually.
You did, motherfucker.
No, I'm playing Sunset Overdrive. There's no such thing as dying. There's only restarting.
So you're saying you respawn twice over.
Nope. In death, you don't respawn. You just die.
You don't respawn? What the fuck?
Well, you might respawn into another life, but... yeah.
Chainsaw, if you wanna see what I'm saying, go to my Twitch page. Cause that's the only thing I'm gonna say.
Well, bro, you should have told her.
What?
Nothing. I'm talking about the game. The dude got pissed because of the glider. He got pissed because he was like, "Yeah, you know what? I should have fucking helped." And I'm like, "You should have sucked a dick."
I'm confused what you said. This Carlos say Soul Savior. Cause I'm pretty sure there's a female. There's a grill watching me right now. So, I'm not sure though.
Hello.
You go fuck yourself, yourself, bitch. You go fuck yourself, soul.
Oh no. No, my baby, please.
Oh, the lemon pledge.
No, lemon pledge. No. No. No, I clean. clean. I clean. I clean.
What is clean. What? Soul-ree. What? Soul-ree? Fuck. To each his own, I guess.
No, I clean. I clean. I clean.
To each his own.
No, I clean. You go boom. No, no, I clean. I clean. No, no, I clean. No, no, I clean.
I that's clean. Called. That's how you spell mole. That's upside down, bro. That's very curious, man. Damn. Damn, son. Some demon fish here.
No, I clean. I clean. No. No, no, no.
So you clean. You clean shit. That's what you do.
No, dirty. No, dirty, dirty, dirty. I clean, all clean, all gone. No, no. No, no more lemon, please.
Fuck
no.
Yourself. Go fuck yourself.
I clean, I clean. Oh, they're shooting at me. I clean too, I clean. Oh, did you see I clean? I clean.
You clean sex, what you do?
Oh no. What? What?
Yo. Yo, Chainsaw.
Oh, no.
Can you invite Otter in here? Cause he sent me a party invite.
Holy crap, he jumped that high? You must be an acrobat, cause I don't like your face. No more lemon pledge for Otter. No more lemon pledge.
What's up, Otter?
Oh, no, no, no.
Not much, man.
No more lemon pledge.
Chillin'.
Oh, gosh, I don't want to do this. Don't make me do this game.
You want to do this.
Look, game, I have to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning to be at my job at 8:15. I don't have the time nor the patience to deal with your bullcrap. Now, if you want to work for me, you better work.
Love it. Oh, I fucked up with the spell right circle. Got to get a force face down. Who gives a shit? Oh, they're dead still.
Well, he put a perfect condom on the monster.
Really, motherfucker?
What do you mean? Explain.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I have the gear and everything in my division. Yeah, I've seen it. What do you mean by that? It does? I have no idea. I haven't done that yet. I don't know.
I have no bloody idea. Trust me, I don't.
I got no bloody idea.
Well,
I mean, it might be a glitch. Something is wrong with the game right now. Whoa, well, you got fucked.
Well, Yeah.
Fine, I'll get off the fucking ground and fight some Western style.
Alright,
I talked to him last night.
Yeah.
I messaged you. You said you had things going on, so that's why I didn't bug you anymore. So that's why I asked that one night. That's when I flew on too. So supposedly you should be on right. You told me. Yeah, you had business to take care of, so it's fine. I understand.
How hardcore was it? Was it like a hardcore, or was it like hardcore?
You mean hardcore sex? Yeah, I can believe that.
No, it wasn't hardcore sex.
Dude.
Okay, without getting angry at me, I was just asking, was it like extremely bad, or was it like bad but like... Alright, well, I know when I need to just leave a situation alone.
Yeah, I don't plan on doing that.
Whoop!
A little bit funny.
I don't know what you were talking about, so I'm gonna pretend like I did. Can I actually jump in the water?
Yes, I'm trying. You actually can. You actually can surf on the water.
Hey, Soul Savior, you watching me? Soul Savior, are you currently watching my stream right now?
No, I'm not.
Oh, this is interesting. Looks like I thought you were.
I'm swimming in the water, bro.
I actually thought you were
swimming. So happy. Right now. Ooh, I was not.
Fuck that. Gotcha. Let's put that.
I would like to watch your stream, but currently I'm not. I'm experiencing Sunset Overdrive.
Yo. He's getting on almost every night at midnight or 11:30, so. I have no idea. He normally always sends me a party right now. If you're not on half the time playing a game, he sends me one, so. Playing that ding.
Okay,
not yet. 10 more minutes.
Oh man, this is beautiful.
Oh, I noticed.
This is. Ooh.
Well, a little bit.
Eggsy hates my guts.
I'm gonna say a little bit.
Who?
What?
Right.
That's hilarious, man. That's pretty fucking hilarious. Really? I'm not saying related to that.
Yep.
Otto, I'm not saying related to that. My game just finished downloading now. Just now. Like, wow. Makes sense, though. Sunset Overdrive?
It's free on the Xbox One.
It is super free. It is so fun.
It's free.
It is.
Falling.
Like, well, I know you ain't got time for that crap. You ain't got time for the kids.
You little like, cheeky I got time for the kids.
Why don't you?
It's a third-person shooter that you can do crazy shit in.
Yep, pretty much. It's basically parkour with cartoons and all that, and plus zombies.
It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's actually really fun.
Wait, isn't that
It's actually a very underrated game.
Isn't that Dying Light?
Huh? No. These zombies are different. It'll tell you, it'll explain to you why these are different.
Yeah. Sunset Overdrive.
These zombies
are
way different.
Hey, at least the game's free.
The game's free, and
yeah,
it's
actually
very
underrated.
Yeah, I've
been waiting for this for a long time to get it for free.
What?
So.
Nope.
No.
Other than I talked to her a little bit. I've talked to her a little bit. So not
you knew
why.
I've talked a little bit. This is me.
What are you talking about?
I barely talked to her, so.
Yeah.
I barely talked to her. Yeah, because I've been busy and I haven't really had time to do shit. I've been working full time almost.
Chainsaw, he's referring to me. I love to do that.
I gotcha.
We give each other shit on her all the time, so.
Never mind then.
This is true. Yeah,
it's
true.
Is it juicy? Is it really juicy? Or is it just like mildly juicy? Oh my god. Tell me more, please. Oh, I know what it is, but please.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, Otter. Apparently earlier today, Otter, so apparently earlier today, games are calling me black, so apparently I'm black now.
Yep, he is a black man.
Yeah. Apparently he's a black man now. He's off. You know, a while ago. Apparently it's a thing now.
Yeah, off a while ago.
Yeah.
wait, I need to talk to you. Are you colorblind?
the whole time I was like, what's up, cuz? What's up, cuz? How you doing, cuz? Yeah.
Like, we only have one black man and he's it.
Right.
God dang it. Stupid zombies, I swear. You know what? I like this gameplay better than I like what's that game I hate? That's open world. Oh yeah.
Dying Light.
No.
Fallout 4.
I hate that thing.
That's why I didn't buy Fallout 4. Though I was doing those games.
Dude. This game is open world, but it's so much better because it's so entertaining. You actually have opponents that you go against.
Your mom's entertaining.
That's what I said, it's entertaining. Your mom's entertaining, trust me.
Oh, thank you. You're so kind.
Oh, no, I don't mean like that. I'm not that kind.
Why'd you go to defense mode?
Thanks for the health.
That makes zero sense.
Did
you go to defense mode?
Okay.
No. Terraforming motherfucker, it's back! Rah! All the Yumis. Motherfucker.
Fuck, I need to get the fuck out of here!
Bitch gonna die today. I'm telling you, the bitch gonna die today.
Ain't nobody gonna die today. Ain't nobody gonna die today.
This rock much better.
Definitely ain't gonna die today. Get out of here. No, I don't wanna.
The fuck you don't?
You never know.
No!
You don't know when you're gonna die.
Chainsaw, you watching my Chainsaw, are you watching my stream right now?
No.
Okay, this is confusing the fuck out of me right now.
Go away!
I am. By the way, current viewer, if you love what you're seeing right now, go to Gamer Tag Team on YouTube.
Definitely. Go to Gamer Tag Team. Do it. Sunday.
Sunday.
Oh, baby. Baby, I got the crowbar, son. Come here. Daddy wants to make a love to your face.
Yeah, Otter, good job at level 30, man. Good job. Otter. Good job getting to level 30, man. Good job. Good job getting to level 30. I've seen you get level 30 now. Good job.
Where's my eczema?
I don't fucking know, man.
No. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there, you little bitch.
Except Thursday and Friday.
Yeah, just call. He's probably at the gym right now. Not yet. I don't want to do that right now. I'm actually streaming right now. I don't want to do my broadcast right now.
Considering what happened with me and him when that happened.
I don't do that. You'll understand later on. Because he asked for it a while yesterday. No, dude, he asked for it. Yes, we are. I will ask for it. I'll ask for it from him in about another week. I only know him for so long, so that's why. I'm not down. Yeah, that's your own damn fault. Oh, you to fuck yeah, it is. You the one that didn't want to jump on. Why you this motherfucker watching TV? Yeah, I know. I'm comparing it to a point. Sure. Okay. I'll agree to that. The main thing is I want to know him a little bit more, and then I will ask for it. Man. Since when were you a homo? You keep talking about getting a few things in the ass. You asked for things in the ass. You're saying you're gonna take in the penis. You said you all this thing of the penis in the ass. Damn, man. You sound like game shirt now. Damn, man.
Okay. So actually. What did I just walk into?
You walked into a happy fun time.
You walked into pit pedophile session is in session.
Oh, pedophile? So they make pita bread? Cool.
Soul Saver, you still broadcast your pedophile. Soul Saver, you still broadcast your voice.
So basically,
still.
they want to get some of that poon, yes. Because they don't have any.
Yes, I'm broadcasting my voice because anyone that's actually hearing this will probably not hear this more than likely because I'm pretty sure you will not post it to YouTube.
I was going to, but now fuck you, Soul Savior.
No, go away.
R left.
Okay, bye, Otter.
No, go away.
You're probably going to party with Rexia.
No, go away. No, go away. No. Wrong. No, go away. No, go away. No. 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 Bad juju. Bad juju. No. Bad juju. 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 Are you coming or what?
You just sent me an invite.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
I might switch back to my Elite controller. This feels so weird trying to aim.
We're playing that game tomorrow, Soul Savior. So.
Oh, I know. I know.
I'll be probably doing this the whole night. Unless someone else comes to the party and we play the games. That's about it.
Once you play Sunset Overdrive, you're gonna be like, dude, this game is amazing. And this game didn't even get Game of the Year. People hated this game.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, it's such a good game though. It is such a good game. I'm not even joking, it's such a good game.
Die, Joey.
Yeah, I said the Peter Pooh the Heedy.
Hey, what's up, guys? How you guys doing today?
Okay, give me a second. I'll be right back. So, yeah.
No! Oh, I got another one. This motherfucker. What it do? What it do, yo? We in the house,
yep,
son.
Okay. Give me one second.
Ah.
Yep.
Okay, good enough.
I had to switch my Elite to my Elite controller. It was so weird. A regular controller, yes. I was like, oh my god. I was like, wait a minute, why is this so weird? Yes, you did. You did. Just said it. Okay. No need to cry over spilled controller milk.
Whoever just followed me, thanks for the follow. Thanks, guys.
I should probably stream something. I don't know what I want to stream. Oh, I can stream The Division. So, since I'm on Maul's audio feed,
fuck.
Whoever wants to watch me play The Division, you're more than welcome.
Oh, my hand's dead. Great. Guys, not the Ergeki. I'm dead. I'm gonna kill myself right now. Cause I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna kill myself. I go out like a dick. I'm gonna kill myself. Fuck you, Yami Bakura. I'm gonna kill myself. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna kill myself. I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. I might get a little shit, but I don't give a fuck.
What should keep you alive? That'd be some funny shit.
Nope. I lost. I don't give a shit. I ain't dying to that fucking random shit. Fuck that.
Are you playing from scratch?
I'm playing story decks. Always. I'll make my decks after I beat through every campaign.
Okay.
That's what I used to do. Yep. Rather just play their own decks, because it's better for story mode. More fun that way. Or more of a challenge too.
True.
So, yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, dang it. What's up? I watched the entire thing from the beginning to the end. Well, I'm just saying, like, I just finished it, like, last month. Yeah, I just finished it last month.
You fucking slow.
I just
folks.
Finished the Saved by the Bell. Who are you talking about?
You.
Shut up. Okay.
Never.
I didn't have the freaking time, okay?
You had the time, but you just chose to do something else.
Bruh, I had to handle business, so shut the front door.
You shut your front door and have fun with it.
You shut your front door and you're in your theory, son.
Yeah, I kind of have. I've shut it, I've locked it, I'm done with this kind of discussion. I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh, you can go fuck off.
Okay.
I included my audio.
So,
there we go.
How dare you attribute that shit, you motherfucker!
I know, right?
You can go die in a ditch. You know what? You know what? Yeah, you could die in a ditch. You wanna die, and I know you wanna die. You wanna die. Huh? You wanna die, and I know you. Dark hole, motherfucker. I don't care about shit anymore. I should die. No reason, I'm a bitch. I don't care what damage. You can go fuck yourself. You can go fuck yourself, Yami. Yeah, that's right. Middle finger. The webcam. Yeah, you love it, guys, don't you? Yeah. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself, Yami. I'll take the damage. I can bring it, bitch. What you got? What you got? That's all you got? Okay, let's go. Yeah. Love it, you know? Yeah.
It's alright.
No, it's not. No, it's not, Jin. It's not alright. It's fucked up. Right.
So this is what I'm gonna do, right?
Ooh, another common teller. You know what? Much reborn,
it's
bitch.
It's alright.
Go fuck yourself, Chainsaw. You can go fuck yourself. You can please go fuck yourself.
That's your girlfriend's job. Not myself.
It will be your job. It will be your job sooner or later in life. You're old and cranky.
Okay, fair enough.
Got him.
Wait.
You'd just be that old and cranky too, and decrepit. So.
I will not be decrepit. I will be like 27 years old forever.
For the rest of your life.
So you're saying
for the rest of my life.
So what you're saying is you're going to. What's that universe at?
What are you talking about?
I
have amnesia. I have amnesia. I'm sorry.
You going to Neverland, Carlos?
What?
You going to Neverland because you're going to stay 27 years old forever?
I can't go to Neverland because you have to be that tall to ride Michael. Yeah, moving on. yes, I made a Michael Jackson joke. Who gives a damn?
Friend, you do. Hot enough.
Oh, man.
What'd you do now?
No. There's a person who died who had a very... You know Grandma's Boy, right? The movie?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The person who played the grandmother died and passed away at 97, at 90.
Makes
sense. The one that says scaredy cat?
Different one.
Different one.
Huh. I was about to say, I would have sucked something.
Damage.
So I would have saw something with that. Yeah. Now I'm about to be on YouTube for a couple minutes. I actually want to see what they say about the SCUF controller versus the Xbox One. I want to see this.
Damage again.
It's about $100 more cheaper.
Yeah, it's $100 cheaper. But you know what? I actually want a gaming chair. I really do. I don't know.
It's kind of what I have, almost.
Well, yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
But like I actually want to have a gaming center, so I can have my TV separate from my console.
Good enough.
So I can have a second TV in my room. I sit down in that chair instead of having to try to sit up in my bed or something. You know, it's kind of hard to sit up in my bed.
So, yeah, I understand.
Because my back.
Here.
Okay, you can kill something, it's fine, do that. Take damage, bitch. It's bet it was a my monster, bitch.
Yeah. So, to all of his viewers right now that's on the stream, or that will watch it later on YouTube, definitely go to our YouTube channel, Gamer Tag Team. Watch all of our content that we upload. All of our content gets uploaded immediately after stream, in certain cases. So I just wanted you guys to know that. And now, I'm about to watch one of his videos.
Oh, I'm almost dead. I should have fusion summoned. Fuck. That's fine. And I'm bringing the toilet into the living room. All the coffins are their bullshit. This guy hurt. This guy hurt. Or not, you bitch, you done, bitch. Got your number, bitch. I got your number. Pull it out of the clutch. This is clutch dueling right now. Clutch dueling. Top deck for the win. Yeah.
The fuck deck for the win. Yeah.
Top clutch deck. Gaming. Clutch,
yeah, clutch
game.
Gaming. Clutch gaming. Clutch gaming. Top clutch, decking clutch, a monster of horn. Clutch game.
Clutch. 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 So. In this one, you don't talk as much, so don't. I'm not gonna watch that one.
Fair enough.
We got this.
Wow, that one is fun as fuck to record.
Oh, dude, you finally had your photo in there.
What's up, everyone? It's the Razor Edge, and today I'm here to bring you guys a quick tutorial and explanation of the new active reload system in Gears of War 4 multiplayer. Ryan Clevin, the lead multiplayer designer on Gears 4, gave a pretty great explanation of it on Twitter. He went on to say that the new competitive active reload system was designed to address a lot of
you little
from the
bitch
versus gamers about regular actives. The new reload
bring
system
it, Yami.
Lets you reload
come
a
on,
full
what you got,
clip
bitch? What
at
you
any
got?
Time
you got? Bring it.
You land an active,
bring it.
A cooldown is triggered. You cannot get an come active on again until that cooldown elapses. The Lancer and the Nasher cooldowns are roughly about 12 seconds. The active reload benefits changed. There is a smaller damage bonus than before. The rifles and shotguns have similar damage bumps. This makes the actives very predictable. When you see an enemy reload, assume he has an active. 7-ish seconds later, he doesn't anymore.
Hot,
the predictability means that you need to time your reloads well, and it gives you natural openings for your counter attacks. It also means that there is a higher skill gap at the high end where managing your cooldowns and timings matter. People's initial reaction to this was quite negative, but after having quite a lot of game time on Gears of War 4, I can easily say that actives are now more balanced than ever before, as you can't spam them by emptying some shells and then hitting the reload.
Here.
It also fixes the issue of players feeling the need to dump half of their ammo out before leaving
thanks,
the spawn
man,
just to get an advantage. But what do you guys think of the new competitive active reload?
You're fine again, motherfucker.
You don't have to yell, your mic is picking
up.
Super
in the comments
bad
down below. If
I've been told
that
to yell
sometimes.
Guess
not. Subscribe to my channel for more Gears of War 4 content. Share the video around
here's
if you really enjoyed
then
it.
Hey.
I'll see you guys next time.
I'm gonna show you how to put the audio through the headset. Just wait. I'm gonna show you how to do that. Dude, I can hear you just fine.
Okay.
Screw whoever said that. Oh, you have to yell.
That was the Chiquita.
You don't have to yell. She was just trying to make you yell.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Krab Gamer here with Krab Gamer Reviews coming at you
again
with another video.
Yeah.
Thanks for taking time to check
know,
it out.
Right?
It's always greatly appreciated. Make sure
I can
you
I can hear you just fine.
Because I'm a thumbing whore and I love it.
But if you want to know how to put your audio through your mic, I'm not sure you have to do that.
All the subscribers, even if you don't, then just at least
right,
watch
so
my
I'll,
content is good enough.
I'll be right
make
back.
Sure you
I'm
hit me up on Twitter at the underscore
crap gamer.
You know, you don't have to go in on Xbox,
little,
yeah, but
little girl's room.
It's funny because, as you guys know,
no, the little boy's room.
Game of Gold this particular month.
Just no.
Really good game.
Just yes.
Sunset Overdrive on the Xbox One. And I'm seeing everybody talk about, oh my gosh, I didn't know what a great game this was. I would have bought it if I would have known it was so good.
Yummy.
And the whole time I'm thinking,
love it.
You serious. I've been doing, I did a review on the game. I said how good it was. There's multiple reviews. It was one of the best reviewed games of 2014. It was my personal 2014 game of the year. The people that I know, like the hardcore gamers, you know, like the BGST crew, we've all said, you know, that this was the best game of 2014, the best Xbox One game. You know, people need to play it. You need to really get into it, things like that. People just kind of ignored us, I guess, because I'm seeing, and I granted my contingency is mostly Xbox One owners and fans and things like that, but I'm kind of surprised that you guys are just now getting around to this game now that it's free, and now everybody's like, oh, I hope there's a sequel, I hope there's a sequel, and I'm just over here like, are you serious? Because there probably won't be, because this game didn't sell enough to warrant a sequel, because people didn't go out and fucking buy the game to begin with, right? This is like my biggest gripe about the past couple of generations, right? Everybody complains about sequels. You know, where's the fresh new IP? This generation, we've had less new IP than ever, but some of the ones that we've gotten, people haven't really went out and supported for whatever reason. You know what I mean? It's like they stick to the same little
formula, you know,
the Call of Duties or the, you know, the Meds or what have you, and we're not getting that fresh new IP. And then the newest instance would be Quantum Break, which I'm hoping, I'm against hope, that this game does well enough to warrant a sequel, because I thought it was absolutely brilliant, and we need more developers, AAA developers, taking these type of risks. You don't really see that happen very much, and I hope that we actually see things like that continue to happen. But if you do enjoy Sunset Overdrive, at least buy the goddamn DLC. I think, you know, they're both pretty damn good DLCs as far as what the content is offered. I think each one is, there's two story-based DLCs, each are $10 a piece. So
fucking
for $20, you get quite a bit of extra story and things like that, achievements and whatnot. And so at least that goes into it. Maybe Microsoft will come around and say, hey, you know, there's definitely worth something here to maybe perhaps put out a sequel and things like that. And you know what? I'm not just bitching at Xbox, guys. This happens a lot last gen on the PS3. There was a lot of games that I liked that people just didn't support, including, like, the Resistance series just didn't really sell that well, particularly the third one. I liked that series a lot. It just didn't sell. You know what I mean? There's lots of games like that. Starhawk would be another one on PS3 that didn't sell really well. I mean, there's games all the time that don't sell well, but I would love to see people actually go out there and support these games, especially the exclusives.
Grizzly.
You know what I mean? People bitch and say that Xbox is all about Halo, Gears, and Forza. Well, maybe because those three are the only ones that sell worth a shit. I think it's funny how everybody's like, oh man, I would love an Alan Wake sequel. Alan Wake. And I'm sitting there thinking, nobody was even in line to get this damn game. I mean, you might have been one, and if you are, then I apologize, but everybody was buying Red Dead Redemption, right? Nobody cared about Alan Wake until it was, you know, $14.99. You know, and I think that's a problem. You know, if we want to see growth in the industry, new IPs, you want these companies to put out new games, new IPs, then you have to support the damn games. You know what I mean? So go out there and support the games, buy some DLC, show Microsoft that we want to
get these bitches.
You can do it. Rack them up. Thanks for watching. Crap Gamer out.
And who says I need to attack now? Huh? Who the fuck does he need to attack? Tributing it. Ah, bitch. Got him. Run this dick, bitch. Time to beat Yugi now. Yo, Soul Save, you still there? Hey, Chainsaw.
Hey, what's up?
Did Otter just want to get off or something, or?
No, he said he was going to do dishes and some other things, and then he'll be doing something.
Okay.
Then he'll be joining again.
Okay.
I'm about to be getting off soon, so.
Yeah, he has Soul Saver on his friend list, so. No more viewers, but just in case, so. Man, did I get a lot of views that time? Fuck. Force motherfucker, ban that face down. Gotta go on the fucking defensive now. Soul left. Okay. See ya. Thank you. Let's kill some shit, shall we? No surprise there. Good. Grizzly, surprise there. Like that one. Bring it on, motherfucker. What you got? Second, guys, I'm accepting a party invite right now. There we go, I'm back. Okay. What's up, bro? What happened, Soul? You left the party chat, bro.
Well, I just thought I'd restart my PS. I'm gonna say PS4. Oh my god. No, I thought I reset my Xbox. I'm just trying to see what's going on with it. Cause right now I'm trying to figure out why I'm not showing up on the Xbox 360 servers.
Oh yeah, that.
I don't know if they're down or not.
No worries, man.
Cause they shouldn't be. Like they shouldn't be down because, I mean, yeah, I know they're two totally different servers from the Xbox One and 360, but they talk to each other, so they shouldn't be down.
True.
Not even that helped. Wow. I can't even play online, so yeah, it's not my end. Because I know it's not mine.
Me a fourth motherfucker, die, bitch. Yeah. Go. Just my car,
oh, no.
Shall we? Oh, not even worth it. It's not even worth it.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I know exactly what I was gonna do. Yeah. Okay, for those who don't know, or for those who that are watching,
nobody's so, watching. Nobody's watching right now. So. Nobody's watching right now. They all left.
Oh, that will watch. You know, in the future. Molecular's broadcast on YouTube. I was referring to like my controller, my Elite controller. I was referring. Ooh. Oh man. For real? Okay, never mind. Let me see if I can reset this.
Fuck. People that will currently watch it or eventually watch it, or the person that's watching right now, I'm gonna send a party to a friend of mine. I'll be right back on the stream in a little bit.
Take time to go.
No, he had to go to bed. So.
Ah.
What'd it do, soldier boy? He went to bed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well,
it's 12 o'clock. He went to bed.
Yep.
Because I'm supposed to be going to bed right now, at all, but I'll be going to bed in like 24 minutes from now. Yep. So I'm actually going to stream The Division. So yep, that's what I'm... Oh, bro, I'm level 5. Oh. I'm level 5, and it only took me 30 minutes to get to level 5.
Only 30 minutes.
Yeah, only 30 minutes, because I was like, I'm not screwing around, I'm doing all missions, and I'm actually killing level 6 bosses, and I'm at level 5, so I'm like, die already.
Because you have the correct gear, that's why.
I have the correct gear.
Yep.
Yep, I am low. We need to play some beta. Well,
that's beta. His fault, he went to bed, so.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Yep.
In the world of Sean, you snooze, you lose.
Pretty much. If you don't catch Sean around like 10 o'clock, you're
fucked.
Pretty much hang it up.
Yeah.
He's gonna go answer, or he's gonna be like, dude, I'm going to sleep.
Yep.
I'm telling you right now.
Same.
He might be on, but there's no one that's gonna be home.
Right.
You might as well just be like, hey, I'm just gonna send you this party invite just to send you a party invite.
Pretty fucking much.
Yeah. I mean, he'll get online and talk to us, but then like 30 minutes later he'll be like, I gotta go.
So
what?
The car honking.
What?
Damn.
Hold on.
Damn.
What's going on with my... Not my internet, are you serious?
Hold on a second, I'm gonna finish this. Yes.
The struggle is real.
Yes. I'm excited then. The dank ball is real, son. The dank ball we will tonight, Carlos, because you'll be on with us. The dank ball is real.
Oh, bullcrap. I'm not being on like that late, bro. No. I cannot afford it. You know I can't afford it.
That is true.
I went to work and I had to drink like fucking like two Mountain Dews and like one Rockstar.
That's true.
I was like wired. I was wired the entire day. I was like, I was bouncing around and just, hey, I how's bet. It going? Hey. And they're like, oh my god, are you like this every day? I was like, no, I drank like half a liter of caffeine. Hi. Oh no, you haven't seen anything yet. So wait till my friend Tony gets in front of me. And, you know, and they're like, what do you mean? They're like, yeah, buddy. Yeah.
Yugi, so I'm gonna beat your ass. I'm gonna stall you out, Yugi. You'll love it. Stall you out, motherfucker.
Apparently the servers...
The servers
are down.
Always. It's like it's Halo tonight,
not all
boys.
The time.
They always have a maintenance on Division, because the fucking people are hacking it. So.
Well,
yeah, I'm gonna jump on there a little bit after I dump the game. So. No
I'm not gonna play Halo because two reasons. Every time we play freaking dank ball, I get freaking stuck in a freaking predicament that I'm like, dang, okay, we have to win. Oh,
you gotta admit you enjoy it though.
I do enjoy it, but it drags on and I'm like, oh my god, I need somebody to win. And then everyone's like, no, I wanna win. And I'm like,
to be fair, that's only when you play me and X. You haven't played me, you, R, and X. You haven't done that yet, I have. That's pretty fun.
You know what? Fun, bro. I know, and I'm like, Otter, and Otter's like, yep. But I'm like, dude, see? That's what I said. Otter's just like, yep. I'm like, dude, have you played with these guys before in Dank Bong? Yep. Like, dude, this is annoying, right? Nope.
Yeah, me and X made Griffball Dank Bong now. Yeah, no. That's all me and him have been playing. Until one of us gets banned. Until one of us gets banned. No,
I didn't mean to say that, bro.
You didn't.
I didn't mean for you to understand it that way. I don't mumble, bro. I'm speaking directly to the freaking mic. So shut your face. Darn right.
I'm feeling so much better now. I've been sick for so long. Oh my god, I feel so much better. Oh man. Tomorrow's gonna be a new day. Fuck.
Is the dawn of a new day coming?
Yeah, pretty much. Cause I had 8 people watching me, and I'm thinking I'm stalling Yami out this whole deck. I'm gonna stall him. You won't touch my shit now.
Nice.
No, I have 3 Castle of Dark Illusions face up right now on the field. It's like, nah, bro, you didn't touch my shit.
Pretty much.
Four turns and I stall him out. Dying tonight. I'll do it. So how do we know we're not friends like that? We're not in the circle? You don't tell us what's going on? We ain't good friends? What? Hey, you gave me shit, I give you shit now. In your face. So it was mine! Fuck yourself. No, I'm not. That's fair.
I'm not laughing at you guys, I'm laughing at YouTube.
Yeah. Wait, really? Really? Wait, really? Wow. Fair enough.
I stopped being friends with them, so that's probably why. I want to watch this, so yeah.
Yeah. because I caught. Yeah, because yeah, I gave him two chances. He fucked him up without my friend anymore, so he's fucked. Yeah. So. And he's gonna lose. He's always like that, and I'm done. So. He needs to fucking grow up. I know. Yeah, because he keeps complaining to go to bed, he's complaining about other shit. So, I have no idea. We're friends. That's all I'm gonna say. She's met X. Oh, that's true. I don't remember shit right now. A little bit. I've been hazy for a while because I've been sick. And this is like, I barely eat sometimes, so. Well, guys, I'm gonna end my stream of Yu-Gi-Oh! Right here. So go ahead and look up Gamer Tag Team or anything else episode of Gamer Tag Team. We got a Facebook page now as well. We're more than welcome to look that up right now as well. So I'm gonna catch you guys later. I'll play Halo in a little bit. You guys are more than welcome to watch it too. I'll catch you guys later. But the thing is, we suck dick at Halo, but we more than wake up with shit talking. So have fun, have a good night, and I'll see you later, and peace out. This is Gamer Tag Team on his bed. On his god fucking honor. Fuck your shit, honor. Fair enough, you got me there. But I'll catch you guys later next time on Gamer Tag Team. This is TJ Killer Artist saying peace, motherfuckers, I'm out.